everyone. So I made this quick and very easy watch and bracelet holder, and I just love the way it came out. I wanted to share with you how I made this chic and shabby DIY watch and bracelet holder in this quick tutorial. I hope you guys like. You will need two paper towel rolls, spray on glue adhesive, a pair of scissors, any style pattern of fabric, or fabric glue, which is optional, and a candle holder, which you will find at your local thrift store or Walmart or even Target. So the first step is going to be pretty much you just measuring the fabric to the size of the paper towel roll. You're just going to measure it up very evenly, and you're not going to use that much fabric, so I mean it's a good thing. You don't need to buy a lot of fabric for this. Next, you're going to use your spray-on adhesive glue to spray on the fabric so that the fabric can stick on the paper towel roll. And since I didn't cut the fabric evenly, apparently, I was left to tuck in the sides of the fabric into the paper towel roll, which is not a big deal, but it just was a little more work. So now you have the first part done. Now you're going to get the candle holder and measure and position where you will glue the watch and bracelet holder to. Again, you will need your spray on glue adhesive to spray a good amount on the top base rim part of the candle holder to place the bracelet and watch holder on top of. I do also suggest you use a hot glue gun for this part as it will make the process a little more easier. Either or, glue gun or spray on glue adhesive will work perfectly fine. Now you're going to make sure that you position the candle holder on the lining of the fabric where it ends pretty much. And you're just going to place the candle holder right there and hold it for a few minutes. And there you have it. Now you have your own fabulous, chic and shabby vintage DIY bracelet and watch holder. I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial. Thank you for watching.